After a number of teasers and promos, Tyler, the Creator gifts fans with his surprise track, Lumberjack. 2, 4, 500 stacks for the hood. Call me Lumberjack, cause I wish you never would. Lumberjack is produced by Tyler himself and appears to be the first single from his upcoming project, rumored to be titled Call Me If You Get Lost. He kicks off the song recounting a tender moment with his mother. Never seen it like
this. That's what my mom was saying. She was crying and shit. She was just like, this shit is beautiful. It was a beautiful moment.
To my mother, you did a great job raising this guy.
Back on the track, some early Tyler, the Creator fans will be excited to hear him rapping again, especially after a slew of 2020 guest appearances with Lil Yachty, Westside Gunn, and Freddie Gibbs. The legendary DJ Drama ad-libs his bars, giving Lumberjack the feel of Drama's bar-heavy Gangsta Grills mixtape series. Now we ready! Rolls Royce pull up, black boy hop out, shout out to my mother and my father didn't pull out. The two previously collaborated on Drama's 2012 album, Quality Street Music.
Hey fella, how you doing? Well, I'm doing bad and I hope your day's ruined. When you're on stage, I'm the one that's booing because I hate your guts.
Next, Tyler speaks to Drake getting booed off stage at his Camp Flog Nah festival in 2019.
Niggas ain't really on the type of shit he on. I hit Drizzy and told him I had a milli for him.
Trolling, I feel. Yeah, like, actually,
no, it was booing. I knew right away. I'm like, they came to see a different show.
After the show, Tyler tweeted, quote, I thought bringing one of the biggest artists on the fucking planet to a music festival was fire. Some created a narrative in their head and acted out like assholes when it didn't come true, and I don't fuck with that. Tyler looks back at his last album, Igor, which won the Grammy for Rap Album of the Year, despite sounding less like traditional hip-hop, and upset DJ Khaled, who was outsold after dropping his own album the same day.
I make albums so people can play it, and you actually hear it. It's called great music, not no mysterious shit.
My company's full, told them to keep the loan. I took that gold bitch home, niggas was big mad. I put that bitch on the shelf to let it ventilate and bought another car cause I ain't know how to celebrate.
T goes on to compare his gender non-conforming love interest to Milan, the female character who disguises a male soldier to fight in place of her father.
I might slut in Utah, LA's too warm. My nigga tall, look like a bitch, I call him Mulan.
He also calls back to the Igor track New Magic Wand, in which a wand represents a gun to make a lover's girlfriend disappear.
Solid color demo, don't finger the size of croutons. Niggas cannot fuck with performance and magic you want.
To bring it home, Tyler alludes to his longtime reputation as an outcast by referencing the 2000 sitcom Malcolm in the Middle, but he flexes his financial status as a millionaire for the kicker.
That's my nuance, used to be the widow. Used to laugh at me, listen to me with their ears closed. Used to treat me like that boy, Malcolm in the Middle. Now I'm 0000000.
Tyler's track was a surprise and a departure from the standard music schedule typically on Fridays. DJ Drama's signature voice caps the cut with a nod to Tyler's decision to switch up the drop. The music video is directed by Wolf Haley himself with help from longtime collaborators Louis Panch Perez and Tara Razavi of Happy Place Production. The visual features a new face from the LA artist. Tyler's not new to creating characters, ranging from Igor's transformation to a doll-like persona in I Fucking Hate You. His red carpet outfit from the Grammys has been compared to the bellhops from the Grand Budapest Hotel, so the suitcases and sledding scene in the music video may also pay homage to the Wes Anderson film. The clip ends abruptly with a transition featuring yet another teaser for this new era.
Niggas cannot fuck with performance and magic you want.
Fans have noticed a common theme amongst T's Instagram captions, which could be hints at the upcoming tracklist. Along with the visual, he released a mini website, confirming that this is only the beginning for what's to come. Calling the number that's posted on the site and found on billboards in Los Angeles features a snippet, either from a new track or the inspiration for this latest chapter. If you want to learn more about Lumberjack, check out the song page on Genius.com. I'm Delisa with Genius News, bringing you the meaning and the knowledge behind the music.